This place is definitely like a true ER trauma center.
We've got 250 staff, and I think it's about 25,000 patients a year.
I think because of the nature of our work, it functions more like a family.
We never close here.
It's not like on Grey's Anatomy where they have one case. We have 10 cases in one person.
So at the end of the day, you guys are going to be forced into a tough decision.
Animals are part of the family. Let's just hope it's good.